Hey everyone, Nomi here at Super 7, and I'm really excited to talk to you today about our Star Trek The Next Generation figures that are hot off the presses here. This was a really fun license to work on. I grew up watching this show, so I feel like I've known these characters my entire life, and it was really a fun challenge to get to bring them to life in tiny miniaturized form for you. So let's dive in and see who we got here. Obviously, we have Captain Picard, arguably the greatest Star Trek captain that ever was. You know, he's the kind of guy who's always just doing the right thing and putting his crew first. And he has that nice couch in his office that you can go in and sit on and tell him all your troubles. Aww. He's a very worthy leader of this gang. He comes with a phaser, so he can stun. Watch out. He's articulated at the shoulders, at the head, and at the legs. So there's our fearless leader. Next up, we have Commander Data, the latest and greatest in artificial intelligence. Data is kind of the archetype original android who wishes he was human, and as bittersweet as it is, he's more human than he'll ever know, right? His friendship is meaningful to his crewmates, and his role as an information officer is absolutely invaluable. We even got the little detail of Data's really yellow android eyes, so check that out at this tiny scale. Again, he's articulated at shoulders, head, hips, so he can run, he can jump, he can stun. Then we've got Wesley Crusher, who has not yet become a Starfleet officer, but is aspiring to. And actually the saddest thing about him becoming a Starfleet officer and reaching his goals is that he no longer wears this excellent sweater. So this is the part where he's really kind of kid brother on the ship. Other crew members take him under their wing and teach him as they go. And he's probably the youngest person on the Starship Enterprise. Is that true? Might be true. So there's Wesley, again, articulated in five places. Then we have Guinan, who I was really excited to do because I think that every crew really needs a great bartender. Someone to pour you drinks and listen to your troubles at the end of the day and be truly empathetic. And I'm also just so happy with this really itty bitty likeness on Whoopi Goldberg. It's rare that you capture someone's whole face in 5 millimeters, but here we've got it. So she's articulated at the head, at the arms, at the legs, and she's here to listen, to pour you another round, and to wear excellent hats. And then No wave is complete without a good villain. So here we've got the Borg drone. The Borg are easily my favorite Star Trek villains, right? It's this kind of classic idea of a, autocratic intelligence that sweeps from star system to star system, enveloping any life form in its path and absorbing it into their own collective. Resistance is futile. So important to have at least one Borg drone in this lineup. And again, he's articulated at the arms and at the neck and at the legs. So there's the Borg. And then last but not least, we have Worf. Worf is maybe like the most beloved Star Trek Next Generation character. He's a Klingon. He's got his Klingon sash, and he's got his signature grumpy attitude. He's got his little phaser, so he can also stun. He can wave, he can sit, he can stand, he can kick some butt. Yeah, this is another one where this likeness is really pretty great for how tiny this head is. I think Worf here is just about perfect. And that is the current crew of the Starship Enterprise. I read something a while back about how many people's internet passwords have NCC 1701 in it, like enough that most companies want you to stop putting that in your password because it's too easy to guess. So I'm guessing there's a lot of other next generation fans out there who will really enjoy these. These guys all come packaged on really beautiful sort of 1990s style card backs with gorgeous portraits of all of these characters on them. And you can find these at super7.com. Please go to the website and check them out. They're really fun to collect. I think you're gonna enjoy them. Thanks.